Hi guys, welcome to Trade for Learning channel. This is a channel where we learn option trading as a business instead of doing daily trading, watching screens every minute. So today we are going to discuss about 28th Feb Bank Nifty expiry strategy. What is the strategy that we executed and how it got reacted? You see here in the document, so this was the strategy that we executed on 25th Feb around 12:30 when the Bank Nifty was trading around 27,000 at the margin of 88k. We sold 28th Feb 27,300 call and 28th Feb 26,800 call put at 46.55 and 61.75 of 1-1 lot. So this is the strategy how it looked like. So there is a break-even point. So if the market ends within this range, we'll be in profit. So according to this, 26,692 and 27,400 is a break-even point. So we expect the market to be inside within this range. So on 28th Feb, around 9:25 a.m. morning, we sold both the position. So that time it was around 1.9 of 27,300 call and 41.25 of 26,800 put. So we end up with 1,303 rupees. So also on the same day, intraday trading with 3x margin for selling. Entered around 11 a.m. 28th Feb and exit on 2:52 p.m. We sold 28th Feb 27,200 call at 3.1 of 9 lakh, and we brought 28th Feb 27,100 call at 9.1 as a safety measure. So both of them exit with the expiry with without reaching the range. So we end up with 333 rupees. So in total end up with 1,636 rupees. So and on 1st March we have created a new strategy. We expect the market might go up or maybe on downtrend. So we predict the downtrend and we build up this strategy according to this strategy. So there is no downtrend issues, but if market breaks 27,500, then will be a huge loss. It will start, so we have to hedge. So according to that, on 7th March on 5th March we observed that there is a big uptrend, so around 400 points move. So what we have done, we sold 27,400 put and we exited 27,400 put and 27,200 put, both which one is sold and another is bought. So it is 72.4 and 37 rupees, and we got loss of 1.9 k. And again to hedge that, we sold on 7th March 27,800 put to 78.23 lots. So if you see here, the strategy was something like this. So to build this strategy, what we have done, we sold 27,500 call at 25 rupees 70 paisa 3 lots, and we sold 27,400 call at 410 1 lot, and brought 27,200 put at 278.15. This is how actually strategy look like. So we have adjusted. We have to see that tomorrow what will happen. Today is already Wednesday and tomorrow is expiry, so we have to see after the adjustment. This is how it look like. We will update that what happens tomorrow after expiry. So according to this previous 28,000 March strategy, sorry, February strategy, this is a Excel sheets where we have entry and exit. You see here on 25th we enter 28, we exit on bank 50, and this is the one call and one put that what is told in this document, that the exit and entry price were recorded here both, and this is the intraday that we executed on the same day one at 9.1 brought and 3.1 sold. This is how it got executed. And this is a new entry that we have added. So I have to, update these values, and also I have to update the adjusted price and adjusted entries, all those things. So that will be updated and show you that once the tomorrow's expiries happen. So according to this strategy, the currently the market will look like this. And as of now, currently we are in fact of almost like 13% for pullback, and then this is how it look like. All the markets strategy by weekly and by monthly progress. As you know, that there is a 1 weekly, I mean 1 monthly big loss that actually causing this drag, otherwise we would have been 36 to 40% profit. So let's update these values, 50 to 23. This is how it look like. And this is the results graph where we will update actually. It will record this up and down of this market trend. And this is a live screen where you can watch what is the entry price and what is the current price every minute and how it reacts. This is a live, you can access this link for this document, and this Excel sheet has been updated in the description section of the video. That's all from this video guys for 28th February expiry. So we will update for 7th March expiry in next video. So if you guys not yet subscribed to this video, please go and subscribe and watch all the videos. So till that time, thank you guys, bye.